The Domain Control Validation, or DCV, is a process that allows the certificate authority to confirm that you own your domain. Namecheap has three DCV options that allow you to do this. You can add a special CNAME record, upload a validation file, or receive an email. In this video, we're going to show you the CNAME-based method performed in the Namecheap account panel and in the hosting Cpanel account. First, you'll need to locate the SSL you want to use. For this, open the SSL Certificates section and click Details next to the certificate. Next, click on this link to get to the Edit Methods page. Here, click the small drop-down arrow near the Edit Methods button and click the Get Record. The values for the validation record can be copied from the next window. Please ensure you copy the host value without the domain name at the end of it. It will be added automatically by our system when you save the record. Next, you'll need to create the CNAME record by going to the DNS settings of the domain you're assigning it to. If your domain uses Basic, Premium, or FreeDNS, click the Advanced DNS tab and find the current DNS settings for the domain name at the top of the page. Next, click the Add New Record button and choose CNAME for the record type. Now, paste the copied values to the corresponding fields. Ensure you paste the host value without the domain name at the end. Unless you're an advanced user, we suggest you leave the TTL set to automatic. Please keep in mind that the validation CNAME record does not conflict with the regular CNAME records for the domain. If the domain name uses the Namecheap web hosting DNS, the CNAME record should be created in cPanel. To do this, first open the Zone Editor tab. Click Manage next to the correct domain. Click the Add Record button and change the type to CNAME. Now paste the value copied from the host to the name field here and the target one to the record field accordingly. You can also change the TTL value to 60. And that's it! You've created a CNAME record for the certificate validation. It may take 15 to 30 minutes to get your SSL validated. If you have a domain validation certificate, the certificate should be issued straight after the validation is complete. Please feel free to remove the validation CNAME record from the domain DNS settings once the DCV is done. Thank you for watching! If you have any questions, you can post them under this video or check out our knowledge base at namecheap.com for more tips and support.